Do you hear a tapping from your chamber door? Could it be the ghost of a love you lost? Could it be Lenore? Do you hear an echo when you speak her name? Coming through the noise, could it be her voice? Could you be insane? Do you hear your heartbeat growing louder still? Does your spirit burn when the tapping returns from the windowsill? Do you hear a flutter of this raven shorn? Could this be a sign from your love divine, from your sweet Lenore? Could Lenore be watching, even though she's died? Did she send this bird, 'cause she's trying to reach you from the other side? Is it wishful thinking? Is it just a dream? Now the raven lands on a statue stand where the lamplight streams. Do you hear it speaking when you ask its name? Seldom spoke a bird such a solemn word as its sole refrain. Do you feel enlightened? Do you feel despair? Does this prophet know where the angels go? Has he seen her there? Could Lenore be listening, even though she's died? Did she hear you call, and is she trying to reach you from the other side? As the words leave your lips, and you look to this bird, are you coming to grips with the chance that your pining might not be returned? There's no one tapping at your chamber door. Quoth the raven, don't call me anymore. Don't call me anymore.